let's get started. Here are the ingredients. Start by putting your pork, along with a thin layer of water, into a pan, and leave until the meat is cooked. Take out once cooked. Then, ready a pan with sesame oil, and sauté your garlic. And onion. Then add your cooked pork from earlier, and mix in with the onion and garlic. Afterwards, add tomato sauce. Along with salt and pepper. Once it looks like this from mixing, add in your cumin. Then your chopped tomatoes. And chopped bell peppers. It should look like this. This is how you make the cheese sauce. First, melt butter in a hot pan. Then, add grated cheese. Next, pour in your milk. Stir everything thoroughly. After a while, it will look like this. Add in a few drops of Knorr seasoning. That is how you make the cheese sauce. For the nacho chips, quickly fry your remoulade wrappers in hot oil. Take out immediately once it browns. Don't burn your chips. They should look like this. Assemble everything together, and that is how you make homemade nachos.
So delicious. Thanks for watching.